Hello friends, welcome to Jainam Software. In this video, I am going to show you where accrued interest, where we can see accrued interest, okay, for any loan or for any financial obligation. So where we can see that in Jainam Software. But first of all, what is accrued interest? Accrued interest is nothing but it is the amount of interest incurred as of a specific date for any loan or for any financial obligation but has not yet been paid out. Okay, so this is accrued interest. And where we can get the we can see this in the status report, outstanding list. You can see this for every loan as on a specific date. So click on as on date, you will see that a new column has been added here, accrued interest. Refresh this and you will see for every particular loan, you will see the accrued interest here. So friends, this was also a requirement from all the NBFCs because this is requested as per the RBI guidelines. So friends, this way we are coming up with lot of new features in Jainam Software. So please do not forget to subscribe our YouTube channel, and we are coming up with many new features. So stay tuned. And we will be back with more videos. Thank you so much for watching this video and have a nice day.